Nugent win the faceoff. Tyson Berry to Nugent Hopkins. Pass down low. Here's a shot on the goal from Connor McDavid.
Get involved early in this season.
Earlier today, talking with Curtis Lazar, you can tell the players love Kuzmenko. Here's McDavid! Quinn Hughes trying desperately to stop Evander Kane. A pass back to Connor McDavid. And there you have it, a hat trick for the Oilers captain. Barry at the blue line takes a look to Draisaitl again. Down low, Kane
gets the center, picked off by Draisaitl. The net is empty. McDavid is free. He scores. And this game is over. Edmonton 6.
Chief assistant.
I think that's great.
McDavid, a wrist shot, score! Hey, McDavid, Nugent Hopkins. Back to McDavid, 4-on-3, continues Nugent Hopkins, Draisaitl one touch, McDavid, Draisaitl again. McDavid, one touch, and that was deflected behind Stalock for the equalizer. Off Stalock, kicked out, Bouchard had it, Dickinson in his grill, Bouchard fought him off, threw it across, McDavid, beautiful drag move to the net, scores!
On that play, so CeCe skates to the red line, dumps it in, McDavid, quick shot on net, and somehow he scores! Out the other way, Niederreiter, lead pass picked off, Niederreiter finished his check on Hyman, but here's McDavid, to the net, scores!
Things up, give the penalty kill a little different look, he got that one away.
Off the draw, McDavid fires and scores! He's got two! Darnell Nurse with a denial. Zach Hyman the other way. Centers, reach shot, score! McDavid converts!
Did that with his back left instep there. Made it look easy. Tyson Berry. Draisaitl. McDavid heading down the seam. What a beautiful move! And
Edmonton looking to regain the lead. Berry, McDavid, pressured by Paul. Berry, a shot, blocked in front. Loose, score! Connor McDavid. Gene never bothered by any circumstance. Here's McDavid, hitting from the net. He's open, he shoots and scores. Backhander.